Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernard from the BTNHD, and today is all about answering a question that I received on Twitter, and it's all about enabling Windows 10 settings top header banner. So let's get into it. All right, like I said before, I received the question on Twitter today, and it's all about, hey, I was watching your laptop battery video, thank you, and I noticed you had a new settings banner with your name, and he thought it was pretty cool, and he upgraded his Windows 10 to the latest Windows Insider Preview build, which is 2004. So I said to myself, what banner is he actually talking about? So I went to the machine that I actually did the laptop battery review on, and it did have the banner, and it is running Windows 10 version 2004. This machine is part of the Insider Preview program. So I said to myself, okay, so it's probably in all my preview machines. So I went to another machine that's part of the preview program, and it did not have the banner within the Windows Settings app, and it is running Windows 10 version 2004. So I found it kind of weird because I'm actually testing out a Lenovo ThinkPad machine right now. And I went to the settings app because I had to do a couple of things, and it does have the banner. So I said to myself, I know this machine is not part of the Insider Preview program. So when I looked at the version, it's actually running Windows 10 version 1909. So I said to myself, what's going on? But there is a way to force your machine to get this banner, and I'm going to show you guys how to do that. Now on the desktop, I'm going to right click on the start menu, go to run, type in WinVER, hit OK. And this machine is actually running Windows 10 version 1909 professional. It's not going to work with Enterprise. I learned that the hard way, okay? So first things first, we are going to click on start, and we are going to click on the little sprocket or your gear, and that's going to open up the Windows Settings app, and you're going to see I do not have the banner. Now for this to work correctly, there is a utility out there that you're able to download and run a couple of things to enable this feature. This utility is actually hosted in GitHub. I will provide the link at the bottom of the video, maybe at the comment section, hopefully I remember. Now make sure that you guys download the correct version for your machine. You got 64-bit, 86-bit. For this video, I'm going to download 64-bit because that's the type of Windows 10 that I have, 64-bit. So I'm going to click on it. Because I'm using Edge, it's going to want me to save it somewhere. So I'm going to click on the little arrow, click on Save As. It's going to drop inside the Downloads folder. I'm going to click on Save and done. I'm going to click on Open Folder, and there goes the zip file. We're going to right click on it, and we're going to pick Extract All. From here, we are going to click on Extract. It's going to start extracting all the information within the downloads folder. Once it's done, it's going to open it up for us. From here, I'm going to go inside the address bar. I'm going to highlight that entire thing, right click on it, and I'm going to copy it. Click on start, and from there, I'm going to start typing CMD. I'm going to right click on the command prompt, go to run as an administrator. I'm going to get the user account control, hit yes. And from here, I'm going to do a CD space, and I'm going to copy that path and hit enter. Now the first command that we need to run to enable all this stuff, there's three commands, right? The first one is the following. We're going to do MACH2 space enabled and the following number 182.99.130 and hit enter. Now if you're doing this within an operating system that is supported, you shouldn't get any errors. If you do, it's going to tell you. For this example, it said okay. That's a good thing. Now the next command that we need to run again is going to be MACH2 space enable and the following number 196.387.38. Hit enter. Bam. Okay. The last one that we need to run again, we're running MACH2 space enable space and the last number would be 196.387.87. You're going to hit enter. Now we're going to enter exit. And we're going to exit out of the command prompt. Boom. And the last thing that we need to do is restart your machine. So we are going to click on start. We are going to click on the power button. And we're going to pick restart. And it's going to start restarting. And once it restarts, log back into your machine. And you should be good to go. Now to test it out, pretty simple. Just click on your start menu. Click on that gear or that sprocket. It's going to take you directly to your Windows Settings app. And you're going to see your banner. Bam, how easy is that? And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that like button. Also, do not forget about punching elbow and smashing that subscribe button to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one, and peace out.